Pinball? Pen, please.
Thank God for Dragon Ball Bridge.
Team 4 started Dragon Ball Bridge.
I finally get what this is. All right, and are you ready for this puzzle? It took me a minute to look at it, but here's the idea. It's not the ice puzzle like Wallace had.
Okay.
The thing is, you can step on a color, but then you can't re-step on the same color when you move to the next grid. So we just stepped on yellow, so we could step to blue.
We have to step on either red or blue?
Yeah, basically. So what we need to do is go here, 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 and then fuck. We ran into the bird. Fuck it, we don't even care about the bird. I do have a new spell, I got Blood Flame, which I've been trying to work on, and it is pretty sweet, as I assumed it would be. I'm not even talking about it. Fuck the elf burst.
Nah.
You think if we were an elf burst, it would just allow us all to escape, but the game is not that nice. In fact, it even slows down the escape when you do your shit.
Nah.
Get out of here. Alright, let's go. And we're good. With that being said, Ian, this is a safe circle, so who knows what we're going to find past
here.
Thank
God.
Literally, we died right in front of the safe circle. We didn't even comment on that fact, but we died in front of the safe
circle. I know. That's kind of humiliating.
But, at the very least, we came out of it with better items this time. We have 9 life bottles, and all of our other items are generally good for the most part. We did lose a couple peach gels in that deal, but nothing too terrible.
That's fine.
Not that much. We're pretty much good to go.
Okay.
We have a warp, and we have an ascendant. I assume we want to ascend.
Why?
Because?
Then,
what the hell is this?
I don't know. That looks like a boss.
That does look like a boss. You ready? Oh, fuck. We got,
Dullahan. 2 Dullahans.
They have 70,000 HP.
Each?
With apparently really good LF defense. Okay, this battle looks fun. Let's go.
I guess we gotta focus one on a time.
Yeah. I mean, they're not doing that much damage. Oh, never mind. They started doing more damage. Hello, camera?
Yeah, can't see. Can you pan up a little bit?
Please. I can actually probably change that in the settings. I know there was, like, a thing for that. It focuses on the enemies, usually, so. Shit. I can try my new fire spell on them. See if that works. Ow. No boy. Oh shit. Nice.
Perfect timing too.
Ah shit, I don't even want to think about what moves they have. Or Aleph Burst. We're very quiet right now, aren't we?
Dude,
we lost a lot of our spear after we had to do all that shit.
Yeah, that was kind of bullshit. I'm pretty tired.
Yep. But at least we had some nice 4 stars on the bat.
That too.
Alright, let's go for it. Okay, that was nice. He just came and stabbed me while I was down. That was rather rude of him. Nice to know that after hit invincibility is just a myth. Resurrection, go for me. Hopefully Sophie doesn't... Yep, she's dead. They charge us down.
They're so damn fast.
They are really damn fast. They look like they're in armor, but they aren't. It's kind of weird. Rejuvenate me. Alright, you guys are good. Poor Sharia. She's actually throwing knives just to get him away from her. Shit. Oh boy. Ow. Stop. Oh my god, stop. They're so mean. Why do they hurt so much? This is actually really annoying. Like, why do we just keep getting our ass kicked by everything? Again, we're back to this.
I gotta say, we didn't really make a whole lot of progress.
Nope. But at least we're a little bit higher level than we were. Can we run from... No, we can't. He just used Demon Fang on me, and...
That he did.
Stop. Stop. Stop!
In the name of love.
Oh my lord, they really need to stop. They don't give me any time to do shit. They don't even stun! Oh, this is... We even get a chance to retry this.
Oh, yeah, bullshit. They are bosses then.
Yes, they are. At least we have that to look forward to. Alright. So, that being said, why don't we pop on some of these Mabo eggplants? Everyone's full health for this bullshit. My title's good. Everyone's happy. Is there anything else I can fuck about with? Not really. We do have that old divide, though I kind of want to save that for the real final boss. Stay on your game. Wouldn't it be hilarious if this was the final boss?
No! I'd be really fucking butthurt.
I would be really butt- It would be like Other M when that, like, Metroid bitch was the final boss. I'm like, what? Why was that the final boss?
Oh, what, Melissa Bergman?
Yeah, like, not her. The fucking...
Or the queen.
The queen?
No, I think that's a pretty appropriate final boss.
But it was such a lame final boss that gave you an item after you won it. It's like, yeah, I know Super Metroid gave you an item after you won it, but it was more like it gave you it during the fight. This is just like, oh yeah, to kill him, you have to use power bombs all of a sudden. And there's no hint. It's just like, oh yeah, fucking power bombs. Go for it.
I actually watched that episode. I was like, oh, I wonder how long it's going to take him to figure out that he can use power
bombs. I guessed it pretty fast, but the problem was the button didn't work the first time, so it was actually screwed over.
Ow.
So, cool thing is, I think that warp is just going to take us back out to the beginning of the area, and I think it'll let us re-warp too. Oh, well, that was sweet.
I mean, being that we spent all that time solving a puzzle just to open
it
the warp,
wasn't even really,
and
like,
we didn't
all
even
that
use
time
it.
Solving the puzzle. Yeah. Because I figured we were just going to move on and get done with our lives in this game. But these guys said no to that idea.
No. Yeah.
We're doing so little damage, it's not even funny. What the fuck are they- What is happening? It's like I'm getting hit by invisible string. Oh my god, this is actually scary how annoyingly hard this is.
Tone down the difficulty?
I want to say that this battle isn't really required.
Dude, this is by far the hardest fight we've fought so far.
I want to say this isn't required. I want to say this isn't required, because this is supreme horseshit. We shouldn't be this grossly underleveled for this. Well, thanks for that, but you need to heal somebody. The fuck did that do?
Up your defense, I think?
I think Vale, I don't know. Resurrection! Alright, you're back.
Alright, cool.
Now, as long as you keep a healer alive, that's actually okay, because I can keep dodging. Believe it or not. I can't do shit to him. Oh my god, this is so bad.
We need to each take one.
Yeah, I'll take this bitch. Or I'll take both of them, that works. Come on. What you got? Oh yeah, that's nice. Thank you. Yes. Stop it! We can't lose yet, right everyone? No! Ow, I wasn't paying attention. Too busy waiting for Sherry to do her shit. I won't disgrace
myself again. Thank God.
Okay. It's not even like M-Rod where I actually get a chance to attack. These bitches don't give me none of their shit. They are full piss and vinegar the second they start fighting. God, this is nice. Ah, shit. Well, here we are again. Fuck. Okay. fuck. Why am I dying? And choking. I don't even want to use an all divide. I don't even want to think about how annoying that would be. He dodged the Star Crusher. You know what? I'm gonna go... We're gonna die here, and we're gonna see what's through that warp. We're gonna see if these shit bitches are required. If this is some, like, optional side boss. Like the fucking skeleton bitch.
God, this is...
This is literally a joke. We have done nothing at all.
I know, we, like, barely scratched them.
This is a joke. Oh my lord. I can do the rest. Up to you. A joke. This has to be a joke. That's why there's a save point there, just in case you fuck up. It's just like a sick joke the game pulls on you at the last 5 seconds. There's no requirement to fight that fucker. And his friend. Let's go.
Yeah, so let's warp.
We're out of here. Fuck that.
Where are we now?
You can't be serious.
No.
You can't.
So what is the warp? I don't think we have to warp.
Do you get what this means, Al? Do you get what
we this have means? To fight them then.
Yeah. That's what we have to do. We have to fight them. Oh my god. This game is really pulling that. It's really giving us a really fucking hard fight.
I think this game heard my opinion about it, so it's giving me the middle finger.
It kinda is. I mean, I was sorta down with this game until this exact moment. That is some Supreme horseshit. That is ridiculous. Just the utmost of ridiculous bullshit. Thank you for validating that. That is a nice spell, but you were using it a little too much, lady. Oh my god, that is disgusting.
I don't know, none of the bosses were that hard, or real bosses.
No. This is like going back to the days when we were Asbel fighting fucking Hubert for the first time. The battle that you had to lose. Except you have to win your plan. So you know what that circle is there for? That warp?
In case you want to go back and get items or something?
And grind. That's basically what it's there for.
My god.
So here's what we're gonna do. If the game wants to go full dumbass, we're gonna go full asshole on it. I say.
Okay.
I think we're allowed to reuse the warp, so we don't have to resolve the puzzle, even though it's not that much of a hard puzzle. Anyway. It's like 2 seconds. But someone using that one, bitch. There you go.
Just did.
Oh, by the way, my new spell. I don't think I actually showed it off yet. There it is. Did nothing against Nova form, but that's
it. Reminds me of the Blargs from Super Mario World.
It does. How about the Blargs from Yoshi's Island? Those are some derpy-ass Blargs.
Yeah, I don't remember those Blargs.
Those Blargs look a lot more cartoony and silly. They're like what the Blargs look like in most Mario games. Oh well, yeah. Well, you missed out on
that.
I
was dead.
Oh, you got healed. You got healed by the eggs.
Cool!
So actually, you did get the experience.
Okay.
Yep, so I actually really didn't do much to have you dead at the end of the battle. Anyway, let's do this puzzle for real. No, wolf. It like forces you to walk over it. Get out of here. Next. Oh, next! Alright, let's go. Okay, so if the game wants to pull the Supreme horseshit, I have an answer.
Do you now?
We're going to test the levels of this game's bullshit right now. Now,
so what, are we lowering the difficulty?
I'm going to give it the benefit of the doubt. I'm going to give it the benefit of the doubt that it is not Supreme bullshit, that it is just a hard fight. Now, we are not going to go and grind. We're not going to go waste our time grinding anymore in this game. So, here's what we're going to do.
Alright, what do you propose?
Oh my god.
Oh.
We're going to easy this bitch.
We lowered it to
difficulty.
If we
lose on easy, I'm going to declare this Supreme bullshit without claws.
Okay.
And I'm going to send you home, and I'm going to personally grind up 10 to 20 levels on my own dime.
Sounds fair.
And then we're going to retry this bitch on moderate. So, that being said, let's give it the old runaround. How do these fuckers handle these?
Well, I just got knocked on my ass.
They're not doing any damage. How much health do they have now? Oh my god!
40,000 each. Or 400. Yeah, 40,000.
I don't think their defense is lowered, but that less health bar is very nice. And yes, you do get less shit on lower damage. Less items. You might even get less experience, but I'm not certain. Really, I don't care anymore. I just want to be sort of done with this game. It's been going a while. I've enjoyed it. I like this game, but we gotta
go. We need to wrap this up.
We need to wrap this up. Sunshine is calling. There's some sunshine on the other side.
There's got to be a morning. Damn it, I fucked it up already.
With the outburst or the song?
The song.
They aren't doing any damage. Holy shit. Easy mode is just for, like, if you want to watch this story. So, this is pretty hilarious, actually. How little they're doing. Alright.
Yeah, but... Alright, we're actually, like...
Yeah, we're actually hurting them. So this game isn't supreme bullshit. It actually is easy mode. So, it's really just moderate that's fucking us up. I'm really not sure why we chose to play on moderate difficulty, but it was interesting. It was different.
I don't know, I still feel kind of ashamed myself for just going all the way down to easy.
I just wanted to make sure it wasn't supreme bullshit, because that was so hard. I was actually considering the fact that easy mode was going to be actually easy to do. But no, it's not. It really is just a hard fight. However, normal mode will probably be like shit that you can bother with
anymore. I know, but it kind of does tell you that this is a kind of a bullshit fight.
Yeah. Not the biggest support. They got another relic first. But they're still not doing anything. Our healers are healing way too fast. It's like, who do they focus on?
Here comes ours.
Finally. Ow. And he fought in my butt. My turn. And you can probably get your broadside pulse too.
Yeah.
Beat some balls.
Sticks and balls.
Whatever. That only did 4,000 damage. Did I read that right?
That's 10% of his health.
Yeah, but that speaks volume for how much defense he's fucking had. It's like we're finding a bunch of clay dolls mixed with the goddamn fucking Rhydon.
God.
Okay, he can throw his sword apparently. That probably would have been an obnoxious attack had we had to deal with it without like uber health. Thank god that knocks out Nova. What happened to the music?
I don't know.
I can hardly hear it.
Oh, they're almost dead. Thank
they are
god.
Almost dead. We fucked them up. Now I feel really bad. We didn't even die once. Oh well. I just felt way too supremely bullshit.
It was!
I mean, maybe we gave up a little bit too early, but I think we probably would have had to climb. Just me. Alright, well, let's fuck him up. Just one left. Here, I'll finish him off.
Maybe I wanna. You shot the other one. Plus, we use your move all the time.
Oh, I just meant, like, the fire move. Thank goodness. Hooray!
Hooray!
We did it.
Yeah.
I feel like a fucking loser. Hooray.
That was bullshit. Let's go back to moderate.
Yeah, we'll go back to moderate. After that, we'll go back to moderate Uchiha.
Nah.
Ha! Ha! That's a reference. Alright, now we go back and save, so we never have to do that again. You know, we could save on a second file and try it again on normal, just for shits and giggles.
I suppose.
If you want to.
Not really.
Exactly. Fuck it. My apologies to anyone who wanted to see that done on a higher difficulty. And no, I don't just mean Ghost Tricks.
I'm not sorry. I'm really not sorry. I don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Maybe one day when I do that Let's Replay I was talking about, 10 years in the future.
Do you really want to do a Let's Replay?
I'd be down after a little bit of time. This game's not bad. I don't hate it. In fact, I have some thoughts on that. Once the project wraps up. What time are we looking at?
We are looking at 11:33 at night.
Not bad. Alright. So what's your schedule like for the deli, anyway?
They literally play everything by ear.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just so used to Burger King where they don't play anything by ear and they have a set schedule for the week. The most recent change was like 2 weeks ago and they're like, oh, by the way, you're working Friday. Alright. That was really about it.
Well, there's really only three times I'll come in during the day. It's either 9 a.m., 10 a.m., or 4 p.m.
Okay.
But I'm off on the most random days. Yesterday it was like one of the Pope days. It was Pope Sunday. Yeah, and they didn't have me come in. Which was weird because I thought they would have everyone come in, being that it's such a goddamn busy day.
Would it be busy?
It would have been.
I don't know.
We had to make a shitload of sandwiches for like state troopers guarding the bridge.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Shitload of them.
Fluxform. I haven't been using Fluxform too much. I can steal items with it, so that's pretty useful. It's just an annoying hitbox. It feels like I have to be right on top of them, and all my moves like send them away from me.
Sometimes I can't see the value in fighting.
Hubert.
There's no profit in the enemies here. It's a waste of time.
Hey.
Well, at least we're calling the enemies weak now, so that's good. As long as the NPCs are calling the enemies weak, that makes me a lot happier. But
they're not NPCs.
Or, well, whatever they are. Oh, good. We got that worthless piece of shit item.
It gives us one free hit.
It gives us one free hit, yeah. Let's just charge up 1/4 of a revive move. Garbage. Absolute garbage.
What is that?
I don't even want to know.
Please tell me it's not another boss.
What the hell is this?
Is that a wall?
Looks like it.
Huh. Aw, nuts. We can't get past it.
Kick it.
Sophie?
Huh?
What the hell?
Hey, how did you get through?
We can pass. But we have to work together.
Okay, let's give it a shot.
What does that even mean?
What's happening to my head?
Are we all gonna become Sophies?
Wouldn't that be interesting?
That would be very interesting, actually. What the shit?
Oh, what the hell is this?
We just passed through a flashback. We just triggered a flag.
Who the hell are you?
That is, what's his
name? Oh, it's the little boy.
Yeah.
Lambda.
Hey, little boy!
It's Lambda. Wearing his headphones. By Beats and Ray.
Playing with your blocks again, are you? That's a good boy.
Aw, wait. Is that Door?
No.
Are you happy?
It's Door!
No!
Smile like this.
It is Door. Well, he's a really happy Door.
Oh,
good old Door came back.
But in time, you learn how to smile on your own.
I mean, he looks a little like Door, but not that much. Oh my god.
What the hell is that?
Now there's an Abyss reference. Emrod in a wheelchair? Alright.
Sir, I've been thinking. And I believe your methods are mistaken. We're to study Lambda's abilities, not to shape his moral fiber or aesthetics. And that's all we're tasked to do. I believe proceeding with such a plan will inevitably raise a number of grave ethical concerns.
Don't worry about the ethical concerns. These are Americans, after all.
So you consider it unethical? For me to teach this child how to laugh, or even if I show him what it means to cry?
Of course it's unethical. The point remains, this body was provided merely as a convenience for our continued research.
Really? He's right in front of him.
Yeah. Talk about him while, like, he's not there. Piece of shit.
Just look at the child. Really was a bitch.
Every day he becomes more and more human. To tell you the truth, I have a great number of things in store for this interesting young boy, Emerald. I think he may well be the first of his kind to transcend the bounds of humanoids and become a new kind of being. He is indeed nothing less than the hope of our future personified.
Is that wrong because he can't figure out how to shove the one block into the other one?
Lambda here has a good many things yet to learn.
Okay.
I want him to grow up to be a healthy and carefree young boy.
Hmm.
Yes. He should live as nothing less than human.
She has really big eyes. She's right for the Powerpuff Girls.
They're anime characters.
Yeah, but she has, like, exceptionally big eyes. Like, taking up half her face.
Good point. You know who has big eyes? Sonic the Hedgehog. Did everyone just
see that? Yes,
his eyes fucking overlap each other.
That was the Research Institute on Phodra, right?
I believe we saw part of the same vision there.
It wasn't just Lambda. Emerald and that man from the Institute's records were there too.
Who was that man, actually?
I don't understand. How could we share a vision like that?
That was the man in the projection, wasn't it?
Yeah. But what's
it
his name?
Maybe because Lambda is trying to merge with
no
this world.
No idea.
We're just gonna call him Dora then?
Yeah,
no!
I don't think it was harmful or whatever. Everybody's still
we're gonna call
okay?
him Blondie McDorson.
Go away.
No problems here.
Just get out.
I've been thinking about that vision ever since we saw it in the Institute. I guess I'm surprised that Lambda would smile like that.
Mm.
We can't discount the possibility that
you had like a Kingdom Hearts smile going on there.
There could be trouble ahead. Let's move fast, but watch our steps.
He did smile, didn't he? Why did Richard choose to be with you, Lambda? Just what are you?
It seems like Richard was, like, almost descended from that guy. What if that guy's, like, Richard's father? Wouldn't that be a cool twist?
Not really.
That may be a sort of cool twist. I'd like it. Alright, let's warp up. Hope we find
no
a safe
more.
Point.
Alright, where are we at now?
Oh,
shit.
Oh, my God.
Where is this? This game just keeps throwing me for a loop. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, no. Great.
Okay, so, alright.
Unopened chest
nothing
means
bad.
Nothing bad. Actually, you know what? Why don't we use those holy bottles?
That would be good.
I do have, like, 15 of them. So we might as well. We could also use dark bottles if we wanted to be assholes to ourselves. We don't even have, like, the shit farting out of our ass anymore. It's a shame. Holy bottles suck now. Zoop. Oh, wait, no, we do have the shit farting out of us. Sweet.
Ah!
Thank God, that makes me so happy.
Alright. We can tackle this. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here we go. Ooh, careful.
You do have a holy bottle on.
Spelled with the cuts the damage you receive in half. It quickly consumes what? Oh, elf during combat.
That's still pretty awesome though.
That is pretty sweet. We're using that on the final boss. Definitely. Ah, shit. He doesn't care about the holy bottle at all. They're probably higher level than us, so it doesn't work.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you know what? We can do with it. Oh, no. I still don't even feel like dealing with the bear anymore. Just every time I see him, it just pisses me off so much.
I know.
The
I
bears
keep, I keep
and
insisting
the
that we call it a bear, and it's not even fucking close to a...
Here, I'll bring you back with a life bottle, then I'm booking it. Booking it with eHarmony. Can you even book from eHarmony?
No, that's,
okay.
That's a dating site.
Yeah.
Well, you know, you can probably book with eHarmony.
No.
Maybe.
Let's see, yeah, what are you... Right booking now! No. Oh, it's booking.com. Booking dot, yeah.
Booking dot.
Wait, save
bitch.
Circle.
Yeah, I know. I just want to grab this chest first. More worthless money. We actually have a lot of worthless money on us right now. Yeah. 53,000. I used a good bit of it in the last episode, actually. So, here's hoping we find a shop with free items.
Wouldn't that just be like the bee's knees?
Or like
knees?
One of those automated
Yeah,
shops.
Wouldn't that just be like the bee's knees to find that?
All smiles.
The bee's knees.
So even Lambda smiles.
When I was a kid, everyone was always all, oh, there goes that smiling Pascal again.
Not me. When I lived in Strata, I was known as the child who never smiled.
You don't sound smile
too proud
now
about
either.
That.
I suppose I can't really deny that. But nonetheless, I was still shocked to see Lambda smile. I didn't think he was capable of it. What may have prompted him?
Maybe he just felt like it.
That's not an answer.
How should I know? It's just, when I see someone smile, I feel good. So maybe it was something like that.
Does that mean you'd like to see me smile?
Oh, no. Not really.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
And he smiled anyway. So there
it
you go.
It was more of a smirk.
Yeah, well.
The Kaiba smirk.
Oh my god. What the hell is that?
Alright, there's only one of them by the looks of it.
So we have two options.
You just saved, didn't you?
Yes, we just saved. So we're going to give that a guy a try. He looks like if there's just one of them, he won't be as annoying as the soldiers. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. There is a rise up.
Actually, that's a descend platform. Oh, no.
Oh, it's so much bigger now.
What the fuck?
Alright. Oh, God.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, it's disgusting.
That is literally, like, the grossest thing I think I've ever seen in my life. Let's go. We're gonna give this guy a try first. Make sure we save again. Just
God,
to make absolutely sure. That looked gross, Ann. That looked literally gross. Like, I want to vomit after looking at that.
We're hyping it up, but it's probably not even going to be that bad. So, here's hoping that this guy is also not that bad. I'm not going to deal with Mr. Bear.
He looks scarier than the guys we fought before.
He looks pretty scary, doesn't he? Let's give him the old
and this
one.
This fucking bear thing keeps getting in the way. Go around him.
Move it.
Asshole!
He's really trying to bust my testicles right now. Like Vegeta. Fuck.
God damn it.
We're out of here.
I can't believe every single one of them hit me in the dick.
Alrighty. That was a waste of our food, though. Alright, one more before we fight the boss. Well, actually, we can save, like, all of it until we fight the boss and have, like, maybe one or two left. But here we go. Oh, wait. It's
what
a-
is that thing?
I have these. I do have one to attach to him.
What?
We attached a core to make...
143,207.
Destinon. Very weak to A-Arts. Alright. We're doing a shitload of damage to him.
Well, if he's very weak to A-Arts, I guess I'm gonna help out a little bit.
I think we should be okay.
This looks a lot better.
Oh god, he's insanely strong though.
Just don't get hit by him. Just unlock the fuck out of him. Oh shit. Let's try Silky. I haven't used her in a while. Actually, that's the fucking other guy. Now we'll try Silky. That didn't do too much. Oh yeah, we're
kicking his ass.
This is moderate difficulty. We're alright. We're alright for now. We're gonna get wrecked by his ult, though.
Oh, his ult first is coming.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, we might wanna back up a little bit. Here, I'll heal you up. And we're gonna fucking book it. Oh, look at him just stomping towards the little girl. What kind of attack was that? He hit nothing. You lose. Good game, sir.
I see what you did there.
Oh boy. If you didn't, I would have been a little concerned, yeah. Here we go. We're gonna get RL. Oh my god. He's a big daddy. That's what he is. Fucking drills us and kills us.
Big Daddy.
From Bioshock?
No. From Great Gatsby.
Why do you do that shit?
Oh, she's casting something.
Oh. That's actually not that bad.
He's like too tall to hit us.
It's like we're fighting like...
It's like I'm playing as Ganondorf and Ross is Toon Link.
No, it's like where you're playing as Ganondorf and I'm fucking Pichu.
Ah.
You remember that shit? That was a funny fight. I still have that recorded somewhere on the channel.
I know, but wasn't it when you played as Toon Link where I didn't even touch you?
Well, that's because I'm good with Toon Link. But as Pichu, you literally couldn't touch me.
Hell yeah.
Though the second you touched me, I was fucking flying. Like, I was gone. I didn't exist. How are we doing, by the way?
Wow.
Oh yeah, this guy's not that bad. Thank God. He hits like a truck, but he's basically...
Yeah, but he's like a truck made of paper, though.
Yeah, so a glass cannon, essentially. He's like Glass Joe, except not really.
Glass Joe was...
Alright, get out your spiral edge. Nice attack.
That was a terrible move.
He is a terrible move. Miserable.
Oh, he kills in one hit, though.
Oh, yeah. He's one of my faster casting spells. Haha, mine's better. Oh, what the hell is he doing? He's stunned.
Oh,
I can't say that I didn't see this coming.
Ah, nice.
And we got the Omni Weapon Fist, which Holy I think shit. Is for Sophie over there.
Nice. That sounds awesome.
We actually got a lot of SP, so that was not bad. That was a lot nicer.
Thank
Except
God.
The yeah. only thing
well,
was
we
that
we still have to
necessary.
Go back and solve that disgusting puzzle.
Yes, yes we do. Man. At least I almost got Ruby Inferno.
Either way, let us see. Yep, that definitely looks like it. Let's
Damn,
see.
Those look badass.
Let's see the equip bonus on this shit. Oh my.
Wow.
No, the really interesting thing is that it's not like that big of an increase. But look at the CC.
It goes from 1014 to 818.
Wow.
That is a huge increase.
Now, what we're going to do, though, is... well, actually, I can't. If I was, I would go in the mixer and give her X Seed so she would have a higher CC start. Because having 8 is not exactly great.
Pardon the rhyme.
However, she'll be fine, though.
Yeah, for a healer, she's fine. She doesn't have to worry about having too much CC. It's only for people who combo a lot. And that will give her the ability to combo a lot if she gets up to 18 CC. Like, that's ridiculously high amounts of CC. Like, that's overkill beyond reason. But, are you ready, Ann? Are you ready for...
Oh, you're the one solving the puzzle, dude.
Well, you can help. You can give your verbal input. Of verbalness.
Here we go.
It's just red, yellow, blue.
Yeah.
Or is it...
Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow... Blue. I guess that's the order you have
I guess
to go.
You gotta
in.
Go down.
Red.
Well,
blue,
shit.
Fuck. Damn it.
I'm trembling.
Didn't think that one. Well, let's see what enemies we have to fight here. Thanks to us losing.
Maybe can we do red, blue, yellow?
Eye of Gluttony. What the fuck? These things are weird. I mean, they're not hard, and I don't think they're summoning anything yet, so...
Dude, just the word gluttony kind of makes me hungry.
It's like whenever they use in Pikmin 2. Speaking of which, you should play Pikmin 3. If you ever wanted to borrow that,
I have. It looks fun.
It's a really fun game. I really enjoyed it.
That wasn't it, was it?
What a nerd.
It's fucking Hubert, man.
Alright, let's give it a retry.
Let's try red, blue, yellow. Red. See if that does anything different.
I don't think it will. Blue. It has to be red, yellow,
blue. It has to be
blue.
Red, yellow, blue. God damn.
Alright, well, at least we figured that out. That's cool.
In a sense, it's called a kind of solve itself.
It does. I find it funny how it's red, yellow, blue. It's like RGB. I earned the
binary color.
You know, I remember there being a really long comment that I saw one time about what the primary colors actually were.
It depends what you're looking at.
Because there was like, one is red, yellow, blue, and one was red, blue, green. And they're both right.
That was some fancy knife work. What else are you hiding from us?
I'm not hiding anything.
Well, I mean, if technically... Alright, so if you're looking at real-life pigmentation, it's red, blue, yellow.
Yeah.
But if it's like, say it's on a screen, or TV, or if it's like a printed piece of paper, anything artificial or man-made, it's green. I guess? No, wait. Not entirely true. Basically, if it's light, it's a...
I'm trembling.
If it's generated by light, so like a computer screen or a TV screen, it's red, blue, and green.
And that's basically the conversation people were trying to have. But for some reason, nobody wanted to agree. Nobody.
I know.
There was like one person who was trying to get everyone's attention and be like, yo guys, this is not going anywhere. And everyone else was just like, nah, man. Red, fucking yellow, like, fucking blue.
Well, there's a video on the internet. You just see like a picture of it. It's just a yellow screen. And the title is, this is not yellow. I'm like, okay. So I clicked on it. It's like, oh, okay. It's a combination of green and red.
It's sort of like that picture, this is not a fight.
I've never seen that before.
It's a pretty cool picture. You should look it up. It's really cool. It's like a personal satire.
Jesus God, look at all this.
Yeah, but they're all in a nice little line for me. It's nice if I use my satellite, my laser. We're gonna have to build up 3 CC.
Yeah, we'll
definitely.
Mine!
Better be able to use mine.
You can use Emerald Strike.
Too late. These wolves are actually the second most annoying enemy behind there. Because they can cast laser beams too, so you look at that shit.
Kind of freezes laser beams.
Gallic gun?
No.
You know what the fuck it's called?
I don't know. No, that's Vegeta's.
Gallic gun!
No, Vegeta... No, Frieza fires like just this little purplish pink one from his fingertip.
Finger laser or whatever the fuck it's called. Carve out a warning.
Is everyone okay? How bad are your wounds?
How bad are your wounds? How bad are your wounds as she like holds her like mid-region?
She has a tummy ache.
Okay.
Red.
Yeah.
Shit, we ran into this problem before.
Yeah, we did. Alright, time for the eyeball Cthulhu things. Oh wow, this time it actually didn't like force me to find anything.
Red, yellow, blue.
There's like no other option though. Like, can we walk
start
on blue?
With blue?
Blue,
red, yellow.
Does that work? Yeah, it does.
Okay.
Okay, so it's like we create the pattern. One's a chest and one isn't. No, I'm gonna be greedy and see if greed gets me nothing. Greed actually got me nothing. Why'd I do that?
What is that? Why'd you go backwards?
Because I had no other option. Blue.
Yeller. Oh, yeller.
Blue. Red.
Well,
fuck
shit.
My testicles. Well, at least it's not screwing us over now. Blue. Red.
Turn right.
right. No, right won't help.
Blue, red, yellow, right?
Yeah. Then I go blue, and then I go red, and
oh,
where's
shit.
Yellow?
Yeah, you're right. Go left.
Yellow.
Blue.
Red.
Guess you gotta go right.
I can't. Because if I go right, there's no blue.
If you go left, there's no... There's no blue.
Yeah.
What the hell? Maybe you can start with a different color?
Blue. Red.
God damn it.
Red.
I hate this.
This is different. This is an interesting puzzle. It's a head scratcher.
We said it was disgusting.
It is disgusting, but what I can do this time, actually, is red, blue, except that doesn't work. But why? Why does red, blue not work?
Go left again. See you.
Red. Yellow. Blue.
Damn it, we fucked up again.
Actually, wait a minute. I think there's more of this puzzle than meets the eye. Autobots roll out.
God damn it, Ross.
This is weird. I have no idea. So we can't just walk left. That fucks up the puzzle. Blue, red, yellow. Yellow. Fuck it.
Is there any way we could just tuck... Right? Like...
Blue, red, yellow. Actually, that's an idea. Blue, red...
Yeah, nowhere to go.
Yellow. Red. Trying to be hopeful, but no. I'm actually a little lost in this one, so then...
Let's start with red again.
Wait, I have an idea. Blue, red, yellow. Blue, red.
There's no yellow.
What the fuck? So then, I had something going there. Blue. Red. Yellow. Red. No. At least it's not spawning the eyeballs. Do you know how annoying that would be if it spawned the eyeballs?
Oh, yeah, every single time.
I feel like that shit in the lightning temple.
Something we're missing.
Hmm.
I guess we can't go red, yellow, blue.
We can.
Oh.
It's like the only other pattern we can make.
Can we do red, blue, yellow?
Wait a minute. What am I doing? Doi. 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 Another worthless hourglass.
Why'd you do that?
What? Oh, right. Yellow.
Could've turned left.
Yeah, I know. Whoops. Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow, blue. Bird. Ah, fuck this. The bear's here. Bear is the unwelcome member of this party. Also, someone heal Cherry before we leave. Thank you. Man, I'm just losing all spirit here. This puzzle's annoying, but it's interesting. I like its idea.
Dude, I need to go home in two minutes ago.
I need to go home in 2 minutes ago. Alright. Red, yellow, blue. So then red and red. Red, yellow. I fucked up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well. Hopefully my memory is still good. This is interesting, but annoying. I mean, it's unique.
I don't like it.
Not that one.
I'm trembling. Shit. Why? Yeah.
Alright, nobody die. And nobody gets hurt. Fuck.
Light, come to me.
I thought that would work.
Gather light of life. Impart us.
Yeah. Before there. Damn. Damn, damn.
Not this.
Come on, Sophie. You got this, Sophie. You don't got this, Sophie. Fuck it, we're fucking it.
Oh my god.
Every battle, man. Every battle is just an uphill battle. No pun intended. Okay, do we have anything that, like, revives from KO that will actually work? No, of course not. Alright, well, time to actually revive from KO like normal people. By utilizing our life bottles we don't have to throw around. No, we could just throw Asbel back in the party once one of them dies. But that just, like, opens a whole new can of bullshit. Because Asbel's gonna get his ass kicked, and we pretty much need to.
Asbel only kind of sucked against the bosses.
That's true. Alright. So this time we want to go down.
Oh god, so many options.
You can't go right, because you can't reuse platforms you already used. Yeah. Oh, well, this way we know we can go. This way is unknown where we can go and succeed.
Wait, it's yourself. Never mind.
Fuck.
I'm trembling. Why?
Out of here.
Sacred seal. Call out a warning.
How did this happen? Let's go. Blue. Oh, see. No, no. Actually, would have worked.
Well, shit.
Oh, come on. Why am I so bad at guessing? Alright, but I know it this time, man. I know it this tune.
Red. Yellow. Blue.
Red!
Red.
Blue! Red!
Blue. Red. Yellow. Blue.
Oh, fuck, I did it again.
You did it again.
Oops, I did it again.
God damn it.
I fingled the dingle. Whatever that means. Not that anything. It's been forever since I heard that song.
Ugh, let's not.
Yeah, I know. I did it again. No, wait, no, I didn't. Or did I? No, I didn't. What did I do this time? Uh-oh. I'm lost. I'm lost, Tim. I'm lost and afraid.
I don't have to tell you, man.
No, I did it right. No, I didn't. I didn't do it right. I actually somehow went a different way there. I got a little sidetracked. Don't worry, Anne. I'm gonna get this. I promise. Fuck.
God damn it.
Fuck these enemies. Really. They really need to go someplace. That is not here. No! I did it again.
He's getting in.
Fuck. It's just so... Why? Just remember when I see that chest, I gotta go down. These enemies really are assholes. No. Blue.
Red lavender, nice.
That's nice. Who wants it? You or me? Hey,
attack. I'm a glass cannon, though. Like,
yeah, but you need more attack. Alright, so we want to go down this time. Red. Then we want to go yellow.
Then there's no blue.
Shit. The looks bed.
Like, looks like we get the foil in the oil.
Looks like we get the reset of the room again. Alright, so down at the second chest and left at the third chest. This is the first chest. Fuck.
I'm trembling.
Worst of both.
I don't think we can escape while they're in Elephurst.
I think we could, it's just hard as shit balls. Go. Made it.
Nice. And we got full health.
Yes, we do. Red. Down at this chest. Blue. Left at this chest. Okay.
Wait, what is that?
That's a chest that we don't give it. Actually, you know what? That's fine.
Yeah, because it's a blank. Elixir, nice.
Those are nice. I like them.
And a life bottle.
Oh, two life bottles. Oh, you just want to get back on my good side, game, don't you? Well, it's not going to work.
Go up. Yeah, that's just an enemy.
That's just a troll. Who the fuck would go left there? There's probably going to be like some hidden item there. Alright. So looking at this, what we're going to do is we can either go left or up. Blue. No, we want to go up. We want to go up. Yeah, definitely we want to go up. Unless it's a warp. That's not a warp. Alright. We want to go up. We pass Slifer. Fuck you, Slifer. Slifer, no slifing.
Go left. Wait, left? Yeah. Go left.
Red, yellow.
Do we have to hit yellow?
Yes, red, yellow, blue.
Okay.
So the pattern. Oh, wait. Fuck. Oh my god, I was wrong. We had to go left. Alright, but I got it
red.
Finally.
Yellow. Blue.
I got it finally. Are you ready
red.
For this?
Yellow. Blue.
Don't start that again. Red. That's some Pokemon blue. Stadium stuff.
Blue.
No, fuck. I really want to equip the Void Bottles, but it doesn't seem like it would work, because it just resets their normal walking patterns, which are annoying anyway. Red.
Down.
Yellow. Blue. Red. Yellow. Blue.
Go left now, right?
Fox Slifer. We just call him a different Pokemon or Yu-Gi-Oh card every single time.
Slifer!
Sure, there'll be yellow. And we're here.
Oh, thank
Boom,
God.
Boom, bitch.
Get that chest.
Out of that something house. Fantastic.
Red Rosemary.
That's for me. Chris attack is my bitch. And good job. We did it. Oh, no. It's giving
not
us a choice
again.
Warp was not what we had to do. We had to descend, remember?
Where did it warp? Oh, warping
warp sends you back to the beginning of the puzzle.
God damn it. No, fuck that shit.
Which I think we could just warp back to the end of the puzzle anyway, but...
Oh, another flashback shit?
Another warped wall. Let's go.
Dude, I gotta go home.
I know. For next save point we see, which will be pretty soon.
Oh no, he's in a test tube.
Emerald really is a bitch.
You can't just throw him away.
The board's decision has already been made, Cornell.
But why? Why would you do this after all the progress we've made?
You and I know very well the current crisis that is affecting our world. The creatures we injected with Lambda cells have turned into violent monsters, and now they threaten our very lives. And we now know for certain that the cause is Lambda himself.
No, I'm pretty sure it's your fault for putting
Lambda
his cells into the creatures.
Ability to mentally control any creature.
Yeah, I was actually kind of stupid at you guys, to be perfectly honest.
And for this reason, the board has determined that he is far too dangerous to be left alive.
This is your fault. You're the one who forced him to undergo all of those horrible
yeah, seriously.
Experiments in the first place.
Ian's got this shit bitch numbered.
Who wouldn't lash out like that if they were treated in such an awful manner? Who in their right mind wouldn't fight back?
Nevertheless, he remains a threat to us all so long as he is permitted to exist.
Emerald is a real cunt face right now.
It's too
she has
late.
Big boobs, though.
The board has ordered us to dispose of him immediately.
Yeah.
I'm not impressed.
Enough! You've
it's not worth
it.
This time. Like bitch.
I'll see that you hang for this, Emerald. Mark my words!
No, Cornell. I'm afraid it is you who will hang. The board has ordered you to be placed in detention. You ignored the direct orders of your superiors and raised Lambda as you saw fit. You were trying to make him into a new Lustalia now, weren't you?
Ooh.
No, I was just...
What a shame. This research is a threat to all of Fodra. Your ideas are fanatical and your methods reckless. Even the thought that you might use Lambda as our new Lestalia is utterly terrifying.
Do you have any idea at all why I put so much effort into raising him as a human being? It's because I...
Oh no, it's a bunch of Maleks.
Oh my god.
Now.
No, stop! Emerald! Emerald!
Because by raising him this way, he's just gonna become a douchebag. No wonder. Just raise him as a test tube. He's gonna get pissed and he's gonna destroy everything. That's what happened.
Though Emrod's fault. Insane to treat this thing like a human.
Oh, now we know the guy's name.
What was his name? I missed that.
Cornell.
Cornell. Oh yeah, that was mentioned.
Around a tube, nothing more.
Wasn't that one of our high school vice principals?
Mr. Cornell?
Yep.
Maybe.
With me, Lambda?
What a scary bitch.
Go to sleep.
On that disgusting low-res monitor.
Shh. Go to sleep.
Nice comeback, Jägerbomb bastard.
How do you fall asleep, honey boy?
I was gonna say something about his mother.
I think I was gonna lose something about bread.
That might work. But you know what might work even better?
Growing the fuck to sleep!
Alright.
And thus, Lando was killed, and all that remained was this dark matter from Kirby 64. And also Kirby's Nightmare and Dreamland 3. Oh, here we go.
Wait a minute. So Lambda was innocent?
Oh yeah, totally.
Emrod told us that Lambda was responsible for Fodra's destruction, but now...
Emrod's totally responsible.
Now is not the time to begin contemplating the past. All we know for sure is that he was the subject of multiple scientific experiments, and that those experiments were the source of the ensuing chaos.
Nice job, guys.
But it also seems like it wasn't his fault. At least, not as much as we originally thought. Maybe the scientists just blamed it all on him because they needed a scapegoat or whatever. What do you guys think?
Whatever the case may be, there's no point in wild speculation. We should focus on reaching Lambda as soon as possible.
You're right.
Lambda had a hard life. Just like me, I suppose.
Oh, get over it, you
dude,
cry,
you
baby.
Did not have a hard life.
Me when things were at their worst. I had the support I needed to get through it.
Yeah, seriously, that's what you're
what
saying.
What about him?
I mean, he had Sophie, but then Sophie was ripped from him. Nice job, guys. In fact, Sophie had to kill him. Like, what the fuck? Oh, that's sweet. I'll take that.
So we got sparkly water?
It's skill point water. And with that, I think I finally maxed it out, Ian. Yes, I did. Alright, that being said, I'll be going for the Pride of Marcian. Do you know what that title was, Ian? Just now that I grabbed.
Nope.
That was the title that gave me access to my third Mystic Art.
Oh, cool.
Indeed.
The Emerald in those visions seemed a lot different from the Emerald we knew.
Too many things happening at once now.
The Emerald that we all met was probably a humanoid.
You think so?
Yes, she must have transferred her psyche. That's how she survived the deep sleep.
She went to such great lengths to protect Fodra. Contrary to what we originally believed, she must have been a very committed person.
I think so. But even if her intentions were good, she was still wrong in the end, wasn't she?
Who, Emrod?
Oh. I'm sorry, Sophie.
Yeah.
You're
I
right.
guess she had some nice
hey,
intentions,
worry,
but she was
okay?
totally a
even
bitch.
Even if we could understand Emrod's intentions, we'll never agree to her methods. We'll protect the things we love without hurting anyone, right?
Mm.
Yes.
Yeah.
That being said, Anne, I have come to the ultimate conclusion that Sophie is Boo from Monster Incorporated if she was grown up.
Okay.
Any final thoughts before we end off this hell of a session?
I'm really fucking disappointed that we didn't get to beat the game during this session.
Well, that just means we're gonna have to tackle it tomorrow.
Fuck my life. I'm not gonna be able to do it tomorrow, actually.
No? Nope. What about... No, I can't do it Wednesday. Thursday?
I don't know. My schedule plays everything by ear.
Okay. I do have to practice a fucking speech tomorrow for
school. Sucks to be you.
It's gonna be on popcorn.
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 Really?
Out of popcorn.
Aren't you in college?
Yes, I am.
And you're doing a speech about popcorn.
It's public speaking. What do you want?
It's popcorn.
It's public speaking.
Yeah, but come on. Why is popcorn the topic?
Well, if I can learn to talk about popcorn in front of, like, 20-year-olds, I'm pretty sure I could talk about, like, some stupid shit like some book report in front of people. Public speaking's important.
No one wants to hear about a book report.
Sure they do.
People would much rather hear about popcorn.
Exactly. So I can get an audience good and ready for the under-reading.
At the end of your speech, just be, like, really fast. Be like, don't forget to like, like, favorite, subscribe.
Don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe, and rate 5 stars. If you'd like, go on down to my Facebook, give it a link, click it, go to my Reddit, which I don't have. Or Facebook, which I don't have. Or 5 stars, which don't exist.
You don't have any social media.
No, I don't. Thank God.
Get on Facebook.
And
make a name for yourself. Quite literally, actually.
Any final thoughts, Tim?
One video I posted has 200 views now. And I posted that a week ago.
That's true. You did actually get it. Did you post on Facebook? Is that why?
No. I was just on YouTube.
It's because you had a video called Getting Kicked in the Ball, or Whipped in the Balls.
Insane whip towel nut shot.
It's because some people just spend all their time looking for ball shots on YouTube.
I've seen a whole lot of them that have no views on them, though. So I'm like, yeah, mine has a good amount of views.
You got them. Because he used, like, capital letters.
Then again, I sent it to Sam, and he said he watched it, like, 10 times.
You probably watched it, like, 200 times. Every single view is Sam, and he posts like 30 comments.
There's no comments on it, unfortunately.
There you go. I get comments on mine from a nice man by the name of Trickster Ghost.
Trickster Ghost, huh? Yeah, he sounds like a cool
alternate person called Trickster Ghost, and he's just the nicest human being.
I do believe that everyone has an evil twin, or if the person you know is the evil twin, then they have a saint twin.
Wait, maybe that means that Ghost Trickster is actually secretly Zooper's, like, evil twin.
Nah, maybe.
Maybe. Because he's, like, the ghost of Zooper, and he's a trickster, unlike Zooper, who's just a pun maker.
Oh, isn't it weird that Ghost Trickster and Zooper are never in the same place at the same time?
That's true, but you know why? It's because one actually likes watching Let's Plays, and the other only likes watching Blind Ones. Hey! Oh, boy. But I suppose that counts as a final thought. My final thoughts, I think next episode is finally the time where we're going to wrap everything.
God, I fucking hope so. I am tired of this shit.
I really want to see my third Mystic Art. I really want to see it. So definitely got that to look forward to next time. It better be fucking awesome. It better be like the coolest thing. Because, Ian, listen to this name. All right.
What's it called?
We got Emerald Ruby. Strike and Sapphire Squad. Ruby Inferno.
That does sound awesome.
Ruby Inferno. Blood Flame is the guy I'm combining with. It's like, what the fuck? It's like Mordecai combining with Mothrak. Or, not Mothrak, whatever the hell his bird's name is. I don't remember. It's going to be awesome.
Rigby? Rigby Mordecai?
No. Mordecai from Borderlands.
Oh. Bird. Bloodwing?
Bloodwing, yeah, that's what it is. Except this is Blood
Mordecai
Flame.
Mordecai and the Rigby.
Mordecai and Rigby? That's what it is. It is Mordecai and Rigby. Except not really. Mordecai would
no,
be
Mordecai
the bird.
Was the bird. Rigby
yeah,
was the...
Yeah, Rigby's
the... Whatever the hell that thing was.
The ringtail.
No, I meant... I bring that up because when I was in high school, I participated in a dodgeball tournament.
Yeah.
One of the teams we had to play against was called Mordecai and the Rigbys.
You know what that is? That's a reference to the band that they formed in this show during an episode.
Yeah.
That's really funny.
It was pretty pretty shameful because we fucking lost to them. Like, we lost pretty hard to them.
I was a pretty good guy at dodgeball.
I was okay. My team was shit.
I remember back in like fourth grade, it was just down to me and like 10 people on the other team because it was like really cheap. And I just dodged like a fiend. I literally dodged like a fiend before like the timer blew out. And I'm like, I got two people too. I was just like, whoop, 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 whoop. It was pretty great. But that was fourth grade dodgeball skills.
Oh, yeah, fourth grade.
It probably doesn't
matter. No, I'm talking about senior year of high school.
Didn't someone get, like, knocked out at, like, the last one?
I don't think so.
I don't know. Well, good final thoughts. Here's hoping Tales of Graces wraps up nicely, and here's hoping Sunshine is going to grant some sunshine in our life.
Oh, thank God.
Later, y'all.
Good night. I gotta go to work tomorrow.
I don't.
You bastard.